1944, the entire art scene was totally, what do you call, British oriented. There's no, this young group like Panikkar and others were little progressive. They were doing something different. It was not accepted by the Madras South Indian Society of Painters. This chief was a British. So they broke away from it, started Progressive Painters Association. Then it started from somebody, even today it exists. It's added over different generation, now a new group of young architects are doing it. See, that continued. And then idea was that there is a tremendous, each region in India has a tremendous contribution towards contemporary. In Bombay, they went ahead with the European thing of abstraction. And Shantinigetan went into the pure classical style. So here we were the facility to explore and all that. More emphasis on line.
On?
Line.
Line.
So every artist who could draw and well and paint. That was a contribution of the Madras school.